we are going to subtract 3/4 minus 1/3. Because these fractions do not have the same or a common denominator, it's kind of difficult to figure out how many I need to take away with this set of 1/3. So let's get these fractions to where they have the same denominator. When you list out the multiples, I know that 4 times 3 is 12, and 3 times 4 is 12, so our common denominator is going to be 12. If I take each of these 1/4 pieces, and I want to get it to where it has a denominator of 12, 4 times 3 is 12, so that means I break each of these 1/4 pieces into 3/12. So that 1/4 piece equals 3/12, that 1/4 piece equals 3/12, and this last 1/4 piece equals 3/12. So now we have 9/12. We want to take away 1/3. You can do this a few different ways. I could take this 1/3 piece and figure out that it's equivalent to 4/12, and then we could take those 4/12 pieces away. I could also leave this here and figure out what this 1/3 equals in 12ths. And 1/3 in 12ths, or 3 times 4, so I break that into 4 equal pieces, equals 4/12. So I'm going to leave this here, not going to do anything with it. I'm just going to use this for my reference, my knowledge, that we need to take away 1, 2, 3, 4 of the 1/12 pieces. So when we take away 4 of the 1/12 pieces, I should probably just leave the 12ths there and remove the 4ths. When I take away 4 of those pieces, we have a difference of 5/12. So 3/4 minus 1/3 equals 5/12.